Welcome back to Texas, episode 3. We are in March. Not much happening so far in the winter months. We have a few things we need to do today. Liming fields and plowing, then maybe seeding the big field. I do have a worry, though. The alfalfa I don't think is going to grow back. The files are from Antler 22. I tried messaging them, but have gotten no response. I shouldn't be by now, but I'm always surprised how much lime is used. I guess maybe because it's the first spreading. Let's find a buy silo and put down here. Let's try this one. I don't think I have used this one before.
Just me and
I will grab this Massey and the plow. The plow is good-sized, so it shouldn't take too long to plow that one field that the potatoes were in. This mod came out last week, I think. Let's try it out. It's not overly big, but not small either. This Massey shouldn't have a problem with it. I will seed some oats for now. I am actually not sure if I need straw for these feedlots or not.
The further we move on from from all those yesterdays. Happiness gets nearer. The light that we see closing in so fast ahead. It's hope, it's getting clearer. The more I think of all the tough times we survived, the more it makes me smile. If nothing's broken us, yeah, nothing ever will. 'Cause dreams are hard to kill.
There is some sort of conflict with this truck and tank. Mod conflict seems to be the story of my life recently.
Why me? Why?
I just want to thank everyone for the recent support. It's really appreciated. To the 73% of you that are watching and are not subscribed, leave me a comment on what I can do to earn your subscription and like. Any challenges you want to see, any maps you want to see that are not being played on, let me know your thoughts. Summer is a tough time, but we'll figure it out. This has to be it for today. We limed, plowed, and seeded. I will have to find another field or two and get more cattle. They still have hay for now, but fastly running out. Thanks for watching and have a great day.